Yenji, survivor of the Great War, witnessed the murder of her family by the Chosen Ones. She has devoted her life in ending their reign.